Veteran actress Shabana Azmi's mother, Shaukat Kaifi, passed away on Friday due to a cardiac arrest. To pay their condolences, many Bollywood celebrities like Amitabh Bachchan, Urmila Matondkar, Tabu, Rishi Kapoor, among others, were spotted at Azmi's residence. Actress Rekha, who has worked with Shaukat Kaifi in Umrao Jaan, was also seen paying her last respects at her funeral in Mumbai. After sweeping everyone off their feet with her debut performance, Ananya Panday recently added a new feather in her cap. In a video shared by filmmaker Farah Khan, Ananya can be seen doing Farah's daughter Diva's makeup for a recital. Later, Farah also shared a picture of Ananya with Diva, captioning it as, "Multi-talented Ananya Panday, actor, model and now makeup artist, with muse Diva." Of late, a video of Bollywood heartthrobs Ayushman Khurrana and Rajkumar Rao has been going viral, wherein they can be seen dancing to the beats of Let's Nacho like no one is watching. Ayushman and Rajkumar enjoy to the fullest as they celebrate the success of the former's latest release, Bala. Watching them dance would instantly make you wanna go out and party with your friends.